When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Fire on flight deck aft!
That was mine!
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Time for some fancy flying.
Attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them. Their frigates are harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
Take that bomber!
Pilots, if they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
Time for some fancy flying.
Well done, pilots.
Move, get the bomber!
We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Bomber behind you.
Now get after those engines, men. They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
Bomber sneaking up behind you. Bomber behind you.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
Target that bomber! Bomber on your stick.
3 is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
And so the battle over Yavin came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.